Mamie is like a mini child version of May Gibbs. Mamie loves to sing and dance and paint and walk in nature just like the real May Gibbs. And in the book, she travels all the way to the bottom of the world. On a snowy day in a land across the sea, where pixies and fairies and elves live deep in the woods, a little girl was born. Her name was Cecilia May, but her family called her Mamie.